We're here with Davey Cassiola and Marshall Pouch after the Kingsmen won the 2016 SCIAC postseason baseball tournament with a 4-1 win over Occidental here today. Marshall pitched 7 strong innings, had a career-high 10 strikeouts. You were really on control in the mound out there today. Talk about your performance.
Well, it was a full team performance. I mean, the strikeouts happened, but the defense made incredible plays. I mean, Chad Clark made an incredible play in the hole to stop the runner at third, and it was a full team effort. I couldn't have done it without him.
Speaking of full team effort, Davey, you had an RBI sac fly and scored a run early in the game. Did it all like you've done all year this year. Talk about your performance and how special this is getting a win as a senior.
Performance first off, I came up with a guy on third, just looking for a ball up, trying to drive it to the outfield to score that run. And like Marsh said, just a huge team win. And we've been doing it for the last 3 weeks, just pulling for each other. And obviously this is special again as a senior. Fourth time winning a SCIAC championship, third time winning a SCIAC tournament. And there's no better group of guys that I'd want to do this with.
So like you said, your third SCIAC postseason tournament. So you clinched the berth to the NCAA playoffs. What's your mindset and expectations heading into that?
Going into Spokane, now we know we're going for sure instead of like last year waiting around. So probably take tomorrow off and then get back to work and find out who we're playing and get a scouting report and go to work.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to play for these guys. Winning for the seniors.
All right, congrats. Good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.